Wait!
What is this?
Maybe you better let me handle this, Dad.
You're a formidable opponent. I knew I should have de-rezzed you when I had the chance. This only program. There's something different about you.
I'm so tired and ashamed. FCON offered me a price I couldn't refuse. But it was my own greed that got me here. How was I to know the correction algorithms were real?
FCON's got Mithria. They have the algorithms.
There's no stopping them now.
You were part of the original plan. Where would they have taken Mithria?
Their dedicated server. But it's impossible to penetrate. A massive firewall protects the only route in.
There must be some other way.
There is. A wireless dial-up that bypasses the firewall completely.
What's the number?
I never memorized it. It's stored on my PDA.
Would that work?
I don't see why not. Thorne, is your PDA connected to the network now?
Yes.
Hang on. If we can get the algorithms, maybe we can reverse the damage.
The Colonel was right. I'm weak and pathetic.
Let's find that data port and get out of here.
What is the password?
Shoot. I should have asked Thorne for his password. I don't...
That is not the password. Please go away.
OS, I need the dial-up number to FCON's dedicated server.
Leave. I have important operations to attend to.
What happened to my father? We entered the port together.
I can only support one program at a time.